All day, every day, throughout your daily routine, the hours fly by. We use hours every day, but how did we end up with 24? When you really think about it, it seems based off of whim or the roll of a dice. Why 24? 10 or 20 hours in a day seems more reasonable and even. The ancient Egyptians are the ones who get credit for creating the 24-hour day. But it wasn't 24 they chose. They chose 12. Times 2. The Egyptians loved the number 12, probably because there are 12 finger joints on each hand, excluding the thumb, which may sound silly and completely arbitrary, but so is the decimal system when you really think about it. They also chose 12 because it's divisible by more numbers than 10, with 2, 3, 4, and 6 going into it, as opposed to just 2 and 5 for 10. This is similar to how the second was created, which was the last video in this series, which you should go watch if you haven't seen it already by clicking this card. So, the Egyptians chose 12, twice. 12 hours were allocated to the night, 10 for the day, and 1 hour for each hour of twilight on each side. In other words, 12 hours of darkness and 12 hours of light. There is, however, a more in-depth reasoning behind why they chose 12. In ancient Egyptian astronomy, there were constellations called decans. There were 36 decans in total, and 12 were present in the sky of any given summer's night. The rising of each decan at night marked the beginning of a new hour. A new decan would reappear every 10 days to replace another. Since there were 36 of them, with a 10-day span before a new one would appear, that made 360 days, almost a year. Coincidence? Not at all. That was exactly how the ancient Egyptians measured years. A problem with this system as a whole is that as the time of year changes, so do the lengths of the day and the night. During summer, the days would be relatively long, with short nights, and the reverse for the winter. In the summer, a new decan rose approximately every 40 minutes, making some summer night hours only 40 minutes long. This unorganized system was left untouched until the Greeks needed a stable system to do calculations with. They divided the day into 24 equal hours, called equinoctial hours, as the day and night have the same length on each of the equinoxes. The unbalanced Egyptian system was used by commoners for centuries afterwards, until mechanical clocks were implemented in medieval Europe. Since then, a balanced system, where the day is divided into 24 even hours, has been in place in common society. If you haven't already, click here to go watch the video about how the second was invented, or click here to find the series playlist. Thank you for watching.